Henrietta Hyde is the maid that I'm called by. Starting in my house, burned down in the fire. Starting working as a miller's apprentice, making that money to be a support system to my family. Pay for my girl's college, found an English copy of and search. Turned the red to love it and sparked a chain reaction that put science in my brain. Took my classes despite my parents opposing, but no matter what, science is my thing. At age 24 I went to college, then at 31 started going again. B.A.D. at Rin-Chan at Cornell, scholarship for bio, so I took it and well. Here I am making micro electrodes and putting science in the schools of Chicago. Don't you know I'm all for micro electrodes? Fool, let me make you for all that you know. For it's them, fight for them, since for them, and them. Till I die, I will fight for women's rights. My microelectrode, it is super cool, so here's what to know. It's powerful enough to stimulate tissue, yet not enough to inject or remove it too. So that's why people know my name. Yeah, I get HIV is one to acclaim. Yeah, my talent should bring you all to your knees. So what's so many stands who should be seen? Can't you tell if I just have my knowledge excels? Anything I'm meant to be a part of my destiny. I'm a scientist, I work on play and not, but it's worth all the hurts I've faced in my life. I was an activist, a feminist, not just your average physiologist. I'm agnostic and never got hitched. I fought for women and the baddest bitch, yeah. Oh, don't you know I'm a for micro electrodes? Fool, you let me meet you for all that you know. For this time, fight for them, since for them and them. Till I die, I will fight for women's rights. Can't you tell if I just have my knowledge excels? Anything I'm meant to be a world by destiny. I'm a scientist, I work on day and night, but it's worth all the hurts I've faced in my life. Now repeat after me, I need a Henrietta Hyde catching the web of physiology. I may be dead, but we still exist in reality. Think of me and every other topic physiology.